Hello my friends, today a new video from Dying Light 2 Stay Human. It's a new update, hotfix for update 1.10, and yes, we tested, or we looking, so okay. Yes, the game is very fit and Proton it's standard, not specific. Play. Loading time is not better. Okay, I have the game on the micro SD, not of the internal SSD. Yes. Aha.
Civilization is a horrible thing, a whim of circumstance. At any time,
let me skip.
The smallest flap of a butterfly's wings may set catastrophe in motion.
Man. Nice. Go. So we go options and video. 800p, full sync off. FSR2 quality, and yes, advanced, a little bit low, a little bit high, and we make low, medium, and medium, so. Crash it. No, perfect. Okay. Continue. Four minutes. Oh man. So nice. Okay. 42, 45, 48.
Looks like he started his painting. I wonder what it's gonna be.
Better be
auf. Oh shit. The FPS is very good. It's okay. The quality is okay. Very nice. So, no. Yes, guys. Update 1.10. It's okay. The FPS is good and stable. Okay. Yes, guys, thanks for watching the video, thanks for your support and feedback, and have a nice day. Bye bye.